In this tutorial, you will learn how to load ribbon into the printer. The media status indicator will display red when media is exhausted. Open the printer. Remove the used ribbon cartridge. Unwrap and insert the new ribbon cartridge. Press firmly to seat. Close the printer. Press the pause button once to exit pause mode.